what I tell people is, you know, if it's of any value, whether it's a cup of change, an iPhone charger, a briefcase, a purse, take it out of your car. Make that car, you know, empty, like it's sitting on a dealership lot. Lock your doors, roll up your windows. If you can put the car in a well-lit place, that's perfect. And report anything that's suspicious. You guys know your neighborhood. You know who should be there and who shouldn't.